Welcome to the second part of the three-part ONRR Video Module series on manually entering the form ONRR 2014. This video covers the fields in the 2014 Detail Lines section.
Go down to the MMS 2014 Detail Lines section.
This is where you will enter your 2014 for a given sales month.
The first column is the preparer use only.
This is for your use only. Your ONRR contact does not see this data. You can use this for additional well data or well name to help identify the lease and or agreement.
The next field is the ONRR lease number.
The ONRR lease number is a required field.
The next field is the ONRR agreement number.
This is not a required field.
The ONRR agreement number is only required if the property is part of an agreement. This allows you to report the allocation that belongs to the agreement, using both the lease number and the agreement number.
There is a search link for the ONRR lease number and the ONRR agreement number. It searches based on what the numbers start with.
The next field is API well number.
The API well number is generally an optional field.
It is required for some Indian leases and federal offshore royalty relief wells.
Also, if you are evenly splitting up production from one lease, you can avoid a duplicate line error by entering the API well number.
The next field is product code.
The product code provides a list of products reported on the 2014 and shows what each code stands for.
The next field is sales type code.
This is an alphanumeric code that defines the nature of the sale for the royalty line. Report the disposition of production by the contract type.
Note, if you have any further questions on any of these fields, use Field Help or the Minerals Revenue Reporter Handbook appendices.
The next field is sales date.
The sales date is the month and year the product is sold or removed from the lease.
The next field is transaction code.
The transaction code defines what the line is actually doing. For example, this is where you indicate if you are paying royalties or paying rent.
Use the Field Help tool to help you determine what transaction code you want to use.
The next field is adjustment reason code.
Adjustment reason codes for new or original lines are blank.
If you are adjusting lines, be sure to use the same adjustment reason code on both the reversal line and the new rebook line. Use the Field Help or contact your ONRR representative for clarification.
The next field is sales volume.
The sales volume field is for the volumes removed or sold from the lease for that month and year.
Oil is reported in barrels, gas is reported in MCF, and NGLs are reported in gallons.
The next field is gas MMBTU.
Enter the gas MMBTU volume being reported for this transaction.
If you report product codes 03, 04, 12, 15, 16, or 39, you must report both sales volume and gas MMBTU.
The next field is sales value.
The sales value is the value of the product sold or removed from the lease.
This is generally the sales volume times the price, or the MMBTU times the price for gas.
The next field is royalty value before allowances.
The royalty value before allowances is the sales value times the royalty rate.
The next fields are transportation allowance and processing allowance.
Transportation or processing allowances are entered here and are negative numbers on regular royalty lines.
The next field is royalty value after allowance.
The royalty value after allowances should be equal to the royalty value before allowances minus whatever allowances were entered.
If you do not have any allowances to deduct, then the royalty value after allowances will be equal to the royalty value before allowances.
The final field is payment method.
Select the payment method for this transaction. the default value is 03, EFT to honor.
When you have completed this part, click the Payment Information button. On this page, click the Calculate Totals button and review your totals to verify they are accurate. Then click Report to go back to the main 2014 lines page and save the report.
We will cover validating and sending your 2014 in part 3 of this series.